Another independent walk around brought to you by livecars.com.
2017 Ford Fusion. I'm going to start our walk around on the driver's side. Looking at the tires, you can still see the nubs there, brand new tires. Just looking up and down the panels for dents, dings, scratches. Anything we see, we'll do our best to point out. As we come around to the back, always looking for scraping and scratching. A little bit of discoloration on some of the plastic there, which is pretty common. Wax residue, could be anything. Overall, passenger side looks good. Looking at the interior, you do get full power for the driver's seat. It's a nice hybrid cloth leather seating. 36,501 is your current mileage. All of your hybrid controls are going to be here as well, giving you functionality, showing you where you're at with energy, AM, FM, CD, satellite radio, and then all your climate control functionality. Very easy to get to for driver and front seat passenger. You do have a dial now for your shifter, and then all the flooring surface is going to be black, great for not showing any staining. Looking in the back seat now, just do a nice slow pan over the seats, showing you there's no rips, tears, staining back here. You do get some rear air control as well. Looking in the trunk area now, you do sacrifice some space certainly for the hybrid technology, but it is still deep. You do still have a storage shelf there. Coming in from the passenger side, we're gonna take one more look around. There is an integrated armrest here for a little added comfort. We'll finish up in the front passenger seat. You do get full power for the passenger as well as driver in this car. One more look over that seating surface. I'm gonna take one more spin around the back. This model does have a nice large sunroof, and that'll wrap up your 2017 Ford Fusion Hybrid.